सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमास्मदाचार्यपर्यता वंदे गुरुपरंपरा श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानालयं करुणालयं नमा भगवत्पादं शंकर लोकशंकरं शंकर शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृत वंदे भगवन्तं पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माणि जातिगुरो येताक्ष प्रणोति स्मे तगुं हदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। आम्रायांतिक संसिद्धम आदिमध्यांतवर्जितम आनंदकरम आपूर्णम आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। So we looked at the sutra Devadivat Api Loke. The objection was, Puro Pakshi said that in Kshira Drishtanta there is no Vyavichara. Ataha Kshire Vyavichara Ityashankya. Chetana Drishtante na tasya Vyavichara Maha. Puro Pakshi has said that my Hetu is Chetanatve Sati Asayatvam. Not only Asayatvam, but chetanatve sati asayatvam was my hetu. So he refined his hetu and thereby he says that in the kshira drishtanta, where kshira, the milk, transforms itself into curd without any help, it curdles on its own without any help whatsoever of a sentient, insentient or sahakari karana, thereby there is no vyabhichara. So my objection still holds good as to how is this brahma jagat karana without help from anything else, because ekameva dvitiya brahma is a shruti which you keep on quoting, you the siddhanti. Thereby chetana drishtanta was given. Chetana drishtantena tasya vyabhicharamaha, we have seen devadivadapi loke. Just like devas, pitrus are sentient beings and do not need help from anything or anyone else, and no sahakari sahaya is needed, similarly brahma also needs nothing, just sankalpa matrena devas, devata ganas and pitruganas bless. Similarly brahma also in the vritti lokyate anenaiti lokaha. So loke, general meaning we can take, in the world we have seen, but in the world meaning what? In this, on this karma bhumi we don't see deva pitruganas except in the itihasa puranas. We don't see pratyakshataya, we don't see now. We have to look at itihasa and purana as to some era it was possible, now it isn't so common. There is no akashvani ityadi, so we don't hear them also. Thereby lokyate anena iti lokaha, that loka shabda tasmin loke has been explained as what? Lokyate anena karane utpatti. So through this one knows, one experiences, one knows. Through what? Through this meaning? Shabda. Through this Shabda Pramana, which is there in what? Mantra, Arthavada, Itihasa, Puranadi. So Mantra, Arthavada, Itihasa, Puranadihi is Shabdaha. So Shruti reveals Devatas, Pitruganas. Arthavada also reveals how their Mahima is. Itihasa shows in some yugas there is a discussion of avataras and avataras blessing others as well as devatas giving a vision and blessing on this karma bhumi itself. Therefore itihasa is also pramana there. Puranas, any puranas filled with all sorts of siddhis which are discussed, devatas, how they bless their devotees, all this is revealed there. Do they need any help from someone else? दे डोंट संकल्प मात्र इज सफिशियंट सो तस्मिन् लोके तस्मिन् शब्दे इत्यर्थ मंत्रार्थवाद इतिहास पुराणादिषु दृश्यते वी सी व्हाट डू वी सी विदाउट एनी सेपरेट निमित्त और उपादान कारण और सहकारी कारण देवताज एटसेट्रा आर देमसेल्व्स सिद्ध दे आर देमसेल्व्स सफिशियंट इनफ दे आर ऑल्दो वन यू टेक ईच एंड एवरी एपिसोड एंड यू से ईच एंड एवरी एपिसोड ऑफ ब्लेसिंग एंड यू से ओके दिस इंसिडेंट इफ यू एनालाइज यू सी दैट देर इज नो हेल्प नीडेड बीइंग अ सिंगल देवता विदाउट एनी हेल्प फ्रॉम एनीथिंग और एनी वन ब्रिंग्स अबाउट द रिजल्ट फॉर द डिवोटी यथा देवाः पितरः ऋषयः इति एवम् आदयः चेतनाः सो चेतन एग्जाम्पल इट्सेल्फ सिद्धांत सेज आई विल गिव टू द पूर्वपक्षी हू इज सेइंग दैट चेतनत्वे सति आई एम एडिंग अ विशेषण टू असहायत्व ब्रह्म इज नॉट ओनली असहाय बट ऑल्सो चेतन वेर एज क्षीर इज असहाय बट अचेतन सो यू गिव मी अ चेतन एग्जाम्पल देव पितर ऋषय ऋषिज पितृगण ऋषिज एंड अदर्स आर ऑल वॉट दे आर चेतन एंड इट इज सीन इन शब्द स्वसिद्धि सामर्थ्या साधनांतरम बाह्यम अनपेक्ष संकल्प मात्रेण एव नानाविध कार्यकर्तारः उपलभ्यन्ते दृश्यन्ते वी सी दैट दीज देवास पितृज एंड ऋषिज स्वसिद्धि सामर्थ्यात ड्यू टू देयर ओन स्वस्य सिद्धि स्वसिद्धि एंड दैट सिद्धि इट्सेल्फ इज अ सामर्थ्य और षष्टी ऑल्सो पॉसिबल सिद्धे हे सामर्थ्यात ड्यू टू सामर्थ्य ड्यू टू द कैपेसिटी ऑफ द सिद्धि और कैपेसिटी विच इज सिद्धि इट्सेल्फ हू सिद्धि इज इट वन सोन स्वस्य सिद्धे हे सामर्थ्या स्वस्य सिद्धि सामर्थ्या साधनांतरम बाह्यम अनपेक्ष सो विदाउट एनी एक्सपेक्टेंसी और डिपेंडेंसी अनपेक्ष ऑन वॉट समथिंग एक्सटर्नल बाह्यम देर इज नो एक्सटर्नल डिपेंडेंसी ऑन एनीथिंग एनी अदर साधना एनी अदर मीन्स साधना अंतरम अन्यत साध्यम साध्यना अंतरम सो देर इज नो बाह्य अन्यत साधना नीडेड अनदर एक्सटर्नल मीन्स इज कंप्लीटली अननेसेसरी देर इज नो डिपेंडेंसी एट ऑल देन हाउ डू दे ब्रिंग अबाउट दिस रिजल्ट कार्य संकल्प मात्रेणैव ओनली बाय संकल्प दैट आई विल अचीव दिस रिजल्ट फॉर द डिवोटी आई विल ब्लेस इन दिस मैनर आई विल गिव अ वरा एंड इट नीड नॉट बी इमीडिएट एट दैट पॉइंट ऑल्सो इट कैन बी इन टाइम ऑल्सो सो समबडी हैज बीन गिवन अ वरा वेन एवर यू वॉन्ट यू विल गेट समथिंग सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी सी इन महाभारत Kunti was blessed by Pritha. Pritha was blessed by Aditya. Surya. Basically, the Surya Mantra was given as to whatever, whenever you want a child, you can get whatever blessing you ask from. So she asked Surya Devata and then Karna was born. Not immediately. Sometime later, sometime in the future, she tested it out and then suddenly the result was achieved by what? Nothing else. No other father was needed. Nothing else was needed just by the sankalpa of the vara, of one who granted the vara. So Rishi who granted the vara by that samarthya, deva, pitru or rishis who grant something can be immediate also, can be in time also, and nowhere is anything else needed. Thereby sankalpa matraneva nana vidha karya kartaraha upalabhyante. There are several examples seen, several examples and with variety. Karya kartaraha, they themselves attain the result by sankalpa upalabhyante. Tadvad, similarly what brahma api asayam meva jagad upadhanam, upadhana karanam kartrucha. So jagad upadana karana and kartru meaning what? Also nimitta karana. असहायमेव विदाउट एनी हेल्प फ्रॉम एनीवर और एनीथिंग हिज बोथ द निमित्त एंड उपादान कारण अभिन्न निमित्त उपादान कारण एज पर दी वेदांत सिद्धांत इज वी से दैट ब्रह्म एज रिवील्ड बाय द श्रुति इज मटीरियल कॉज एज वेल एज एफिशिएंट कॉज विवर्त उपादान डज नॉट चेंज एट ऑल तद्वद व्हाट इज दिस वर्ड तद्वादी समन्वय ओके सो इति तद्वादी समन्वय जगद उपादान एंड कर्तृ इज समन्वय ब्रह्म इज कारण व्हाट काइंड ऑफ कारण उपादान कारण एज वेल एज निमित्त कारण सेट द सिद्धांति हाउ डिड ही से इट बाय द फर्स्ट चैप्टर थ्रू द फर्स्ट चैप्टर वेयर द समन्वय अध्याय एस्टैब्लिश समन्वय सो दैट तद्वादी समन्वय व्हाट इज द वाद ब्रह्म असहायम ब्रह्म अपि असहायम एव ब्रह्म जगद उपादान कर्तृ च उपादान निमित्त कारण च इति समन्वय द समन्वय इज व्हाट ऑफ दिस टाइप दैट ब्रह्म इज उपादान एज वेल एज निमित्त कारण इति समन्वय हू समन्वय इज इट तद्वादी वेदांतवादी तद्वादी तद्वादी इज इस एग्जैक्ट वाद अद्वैतवाद रियली सो तद्वादी समन्वय न विरुध्यते इति सिद्धम सो वादिनः यह समन्वयः उक्तः सः समन्वयः न विरुध्यते पूर्वपक्षी आरोपेण और तर्केण वा देयर इज नो विरोध एट ऑल न विरुध्यते इति सिद्धम इट इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड सो इति सिद्धम हैज बीन रिफ्रेन सो मेनी टाइम्स बट स्टिल द पूर्वपक्षी कम्स अप विद समथिंग और द अदर सिमिलरली नाउ ऑल्सो इज गोइंग टू कम अप विद समथिंग एल्स दिस अधिकरण इज ओवर द उपसंहार दर्शनाधिकरण इज ओवर नाउ कृष्ण प्रसत्य अधिकरण द नेक्स्ट अधिकरण इज कृष्ण प्रसत्य अधिकरण सो हियर व्हाट इज सेड दिस कृष्ण इज एंटायर एंड हियर द ब्रह्म तत्व परमात्मा बीइंग जगत कारण And Upadana Karana has been mentioned. And the Nimitta Karana has been taken as Karta. So the Karta is not so much of a focus here, but Upadana Karana being the focus and the example being what? Shira Drishtanta which was given earlier. Shira Vadhi. So Shira Vadhi when you say, then with that example, what kind of a Samshaya comes up? When Shira is transformed into Dadhi, When the milk becomes curd, you said it curdles on its own. Okay, let's accept that it curdles on its own. But once it curdles, is there any milk left at all? We saw in the earlier part as Parinama Vada example is Kshiradadhi. The milk curdling is a transformation without any milk left. Thereby, since this was quoted as An example to counter the Purvapakshi takes cue from it and he makes an aropa that yours is a Parinamavada like Sankhya's. So where is Brahma left? So Krishna Prasatti Adhikaranam says that this, there is a typo here, this should be Prasakti, Krishna Prasakti. So two typos, there is one typo which has gone by earlier and marked, I have to fix this. So Krishna Prasakti Adhikaranam says that The entire Brahma, there is a prasakti, there is a situation or there is a possibility of Krishna Brahma. Entire Brahma being parinamita, transformed into Jagat, just like the entire milk is transformed into curd. So where is Brahma left anymore? There is no Paramatma anymore in your explanation of Brahma or acceptance of Brahma being Karana of Jagat. So Brahma is transformed into Jagat entirely. There is no Brahma Paramatma left anymore once the Prapancha is created. So Krishna Prasaktihi Adhikaranam. There is a complete transformation of Brahma without anything left then. This is the Adhikarana which is introduced by saying Purvam Kshiradi Drishtanta Kathanena ब्रह्मण परिणामित्व भ्रमोत्पत्ते हे सो द वृत्ति इंट्रोड्यूसेस द अधिकरण सेइंग दैट पूर्व पक्षी हैज अ भ्रमा नाउ, ही इज डिल्यूडेड बाय थिंकिंग दैट अवर वादा इज परिणामी वादा, परिणामवादा, इट इज नॉट परिणामवादा. व्हाई डिड दिस भ्रमा कम अबाउट? बिकॉज द क्षीर क्षीरादि दृष्टांत वॉज गिवन. वी हैव नरेटेड सच एग्जाम्पल जस्ट टू काउंटर पर्टिक्युलर पार्ट ऑफ द आरोप, पर्टिक्युलर आरोप ऑफ द पूर्व पक्षी एज टू वॉट दी दी इंडिविजुअल कारण विदाउट एनी डिपेंडेंसी ऑन एनी वन और एनी थिंग वेदर मटीरियल एफिशियंट और सहकारी असिस्टिंग और यू नो सब्सिडरी कारण causes without these an individual independently cannot create anything. So for that we gave an example of transformation is possible of dahi of milk into dadhi, kheer into dadhi, milk into curd, and that needs no help. Once the curd is added, there is no help needed whatsoever. So it was only to counter that point. We did not mean that Brahma is transforming. We are just saying there is no help needed. So if help is not needed, that is refuted. Why would the Purvapakshi think that we are saying that Brahma transforms? We are just saying Brahma needs no help, just like milk needs no help. Now Purvapakshi is saying that, oh, you have given this example, therefore Brahma is transforming, like the milk is transforming into curd, Brahma is transforming entirely Krishnataya into Jagat. So that is the Brahma. Parinamitva Brahmotpatti, Brahmana Parinamitva, not only Parinamitva, but what? Krishna Parinamitva. Complete transformation of Brahma into Jagat, and thereby Brahma, Paramatma himself is not left anymore. That is the corollary of this kind of an analysis. That is a Brahma, Brahmotpattehe, because of possibility of such a Brahma. Tan nirasanam anena kriyate iti karya karana bhava sangatya idamaha. And now in the next adhikarana, what is being done by the Siddhanti is that tan nirasanam anena kriyate, anena adhikaranena tan nirasanam, there is a refutation of such Brahma or removal of such Brahma of the Puro Pakshi, that our Vada is Parinami Vada, that Brahma is going to be removed, and Vivarta Vada, which is the Parama Siddhanta, is going to be established. Therefore, the earlier Adhikarana and the discussion therein became a cause for this Adhikarana to come up. Therefore, earlier Adhikarana is Karana and this Adhikarana is Adhikarana is Karya. Therefore, Karya Karana Bhava Sangati, there is such kind of a Sangati between the earlier and this adhikarana iti sangatya idamaha. Through this karyakarana sangati, karyakarana sangati idam aha, the next adhikarana and the sutra comes up. The sutra is krishna prasaktir niravayavatta shabda kopova, krishna prasaktir niravayavatta shabda kopova. So krishna prasaktihi niravayavatta shabda kopo kopaha va. So there are three words. Va, there is a possibility of two kinds of doshas in your vada, since it is parinama vada as per your example of milk curdling. So krishna prasaktihi, the entire Brahma is changing into Jagat. There is no more Brahma, there is only Jagat. Or what? Or you have to say, okay, part is changing. If you do not want that kind of a dosha as to Paramatma is no longer there, then what will you, the Siddhanti, have to do? Says the Purvapakshi. This is all his Brahma, of course, misunderstanding. But he says that Paramatma not being there anymore is not acceptable to you, it is not acceptable to me. So you will have to resolve this aropa made by me. So what will you have to do? You will have to say, no, no, Paramatma is there, but he has created Jagat. If I say, then you will say as to Aumsha of Paramatma has transformed into Jagat. देयर बाय परमात्मा इज स्टिल देयर इवन आफ्टर जगत बीइंग क्रिएटेड एंड देन परमात्मा विल बिकम वॉट ही वॉज अ निमित्त कारण एज वेल एज उपादान कारण यू हैव सेड सो इफ ही इज उपादान कारण एंड स्टिल रिमेन्स देन ओनली अ पार्ट अंश ऑफ परब्रह्म हैज गॉट ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इन टू दिस प्रपंच देन ब्रह्म विल बी वॉट सावयव ओनली इफ अ पार्ट हैज चेंज इन टू जगत देन ब्रह्म इज नॉट पार्टलेस बट विथ पार्ट्स सावयव न निरवयव निरवयव मीन्स पार्टलेस अवयव मीन्स पार्ट्स सो निरवयव मीन्स विदाउट पार्ट्स सावयव मीन्स विथ पार्ट सो नाउ युअर ब्रह्म हैज बिकम सावयव ब्रह्म इफ ही सावयव ब्रह्म देन द श्रुति विच सेज ब्रह्म इज निरवयव ब्रह्मज निरवयवत्व इज कॉम्प्रोमाइज बाय युअर सावयवत्व एक्सेप्टेंस ऑफ ब्रह्म देर बाय निरवयत्व श्रुति शब्द शब्द कोप कोपा लिटरली मीन्स एंगर सो यू आर एंगरिंग द श्रुति शब्द यू आर एंगरिंग परमात्मा परमात्मा हिमसेल्फ इज मैनिफेस्ट एज द श्रुति सो यू आर गोइंग अगेंस्ट कोप शब्द कोप शब्द विरोध आ रही है लिटरली इट मीन्स एंगर बट वॉट डज इट रियली मीन इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ अ डिबेट You will have a different kind of a dosha. You will have virodha dosha, virodha rupa dosha. That is kopa. Shabda virodha, shruti virodha is shabda kopa. That kind of a dosha you have. It is a dosha. So niravayatva shruti virodha ityartha. By saying that your parabrahma is still there after transforming into jagat, then that parabrahma is savaya brahma and therefore niravayatva brahma niravayatva shruti virodha bhavati. तट इज सूत्रार्थ पूर्वाधिकरण से भ्रमोत्पादक कारण सो वॉट इज द कारण ऑफ दि पूर्वाधिकरण कारण ऑफ दि पूर्व इन दि पूर्वाधिकरण दि भ्रम उत्पादक दि अर्लियर अधिकरण इज दि जनरेटर इज दि उत्पादक हैज गिवन राइज टू भ्रम डिल्यूजन ऑफ पूर्वपक्षी देयरफॉर दैट इज कारण दैट अधिकरण इज कारण एतस्य कार्यत्वमिति बोध्यम एतस्य एतस्य कस्य एतस्य अधिकरणस्य कार्यत्वम दिस अधिकरण हैज कम अप टू रिजॉल्व दैट भ्रम देयरफॉर कार्यकारण संगति हैज टू बी अंडरस्टूड बोध्यम फलम तु पूर्ववत मीन्स समन्वय सिद्धि एज पर पूर्वपक्षी समन्वय सिद्धि एज पर सिद्धांति सावयस्वेव नाना कारेण परिणामः इति न्यायेन निरवयवाद ब्रह्मण जगत सर्गं ब्रुवन समन्वय विरुध्यते न वा इति संदेहे प्राप्ते पूर्वपक्षः सो पूर्वपक्ष इज सिद्धांति शुड बी आस्क्ड दिस एंड व्हाट इज द संदेह संदेह इज सावयस्वेव ब्रह्मण If you take Brahma here, but in any example, do you know anything which does not have parts transform into something else? See, look at, Tarka Grantha is helpful here to understand. Even in Sanyoga, see, when you create a Karya, some parts have to be joined together. Even in Ghata, when you make Ghata, घट कपालयो संयोग बिटवीन द कपाल आर जॉइंट टुगेदर टू कपालास टू पार्ट्स ऑफ द पॉट आर ब्रॉट टुगेदर व्हेन यू हैव द हैंड टचिंग द ट्री आल्सो सिंपल संयोग यू लुक एट अ सिंपल संयोग हस्त वृक्षयो संयोग द हैंड इज टचिंग द ट्री सो व्हाट पार्ट ऑफ द हैंड इज टचिंग द ट्री Can you say the entire hand is touching the tree? The entire person is touching the tree? The entire hand is not touching the tree, let alone the entire person. And on the other side also, the tree is part of the tree touched or the entire tree touched. So when you analyze this as to in any kriya or karya, When some things come together, not an entire thing will be कमिंग टुगेदर विद द अदर एंटायर थिंग. देर इज ओनली अ पार्ट ऑफ वन थिंग कमिंग टुगेदर विद अनदर पार्ट. इफ यू हैव वन होल कंबाइनिंग विद अ पार्ट, दैट इज ऑल्सो नॉट पॉसिबल. यू कैनॉट हैव एन एंटायर वृक्षा बींग टच बाय वन पार्ट ऑफ द हैंड. सो लेट अलोन द एंटायर हैंड टचिंग द एंटायर वृक्षा और एंटायर पर्सन टचिंग द एंटायर पर्सन. सिमिलरली वेन द कपालाज आर ऑल्सो ब्रॉट टूगेदर एंड कंबाइंड टू मेक अ पॉट घटा, दैट टाइम यू कैनॉट हैव द एंटायर कपाला टच द एंटायर कपाला. द आर्ग्यूमेंट आई एम ट्राइंग टू एक्सप्लेन इज दैट if the kapala didn't have parts, didn't have a left side, right side, whatever you have it, that is a part, then no pot would have been, no ghata would have been possible. Whenever something comes together, then only karya will take place, and whenever those things come together, they always are parts. And part to part sanyoga is there. There is a connection of a part with a part. When you put together a table also, the four legs of the table come together with the platform of the table, but only the part of the platform is touching with the part of all the four legs. Never will you have that the entire platform is merging with all the four legs entirely. So that is not possible. Therefore, even when you have a single Brahma, when that single Brahma is becoming Karya, that Karya itself shows that Niravaya Brahma is not possible. It has to be Savaya, because some parts have to come together to become Karya. Thereby, Savaya Seva Nana Karena Parinamaha Iti Nyayena. There is a Nyaya like that. You look at Tarka Grantha, there a discussion is there. We have seen it. As to how this sanyoga is possible, what is this part whole. Thereby, only parts come together, only that which is with parts. Therefore, when you say prapancha has parts, we see parts in prapancha. In panchamahabhuta itself, we see five parts. At the bare minimum, this is what we will see. If you see trivitkaranam, you will see at least three parts. So how is this prapancha, which is made up of these three parts, come about from something which is partless? That is not possible. Therefore, just like in every example that is seen in the loka, everything is made with something that which has parts. A partless cannot become upadana karana for something with parts. Thereby, iti nyayena niravayavada brahmanaha, so niravayavat brahmanaha. So from Brahma who is niravayava, so niravayavat brahmanaha. Niravayava means Brahma, and that is a bhauri. So where nirgataha avayavaha yasmat brahmanaha tad brahma niravayava निरवयवम ब्रह्म एंड तस्मात् निरवयवात् ब्रह्मणः. फ्रॉम दैट पंच ब्रह्मण इज पंचमी, निरवयवात् इज ऑल्सो पंचमी. सो निरवयवात् ब्रह्मणः, फ्रॉम दैट निरवयव पार्टलेस ब्रह्म जगत सर्गम ब्रुवन समन्वय. द समन्वय विच इज स्टेटिंग एस्टैब्लिशिंग सर्ग ऑफ जगत, जगतः सर्गम जगत सर्गम जगत सर्ग. सर्ग कैन बी पुल्लिंग पर एप्स. सो सर्गम ब्रुवन द समन्वय वि स्टेट्स अ सर्ग क्रिएशन. सर्ग इज सृष्टि. सो जगत सृष्टि दैट समन्वय वि स्टेट्स दि सृष्टि ऑफ जगत, मीन जगत बीइंग कार्य ऑफ ब्रह्म. फ्रॉम ब्रह्म देर इज अ क्रिएशन ऑफ प्रपंच, दैट काइंड ऑफ अ स्टेटमेंट समन्वय मेड और वॉट यू आर सेइंग समन्वय सिद्ध, समन्वय सिद्ध, ऑल दैट विल फॉल अपार्ट बिकॉज ऑफ विरोध. समन्वय विरुद्यते न वा इति संदेहे, व्हेन सच अ डाउट कम्स अप एज टू सवयव कैन अलोन बी ए कारण फॉर एनी कार्य एस्पेशली सवयव कार्य बट युअर ब्रह्म इज निरवय ब्रह्म एज पर दि श्रुति सो इफ निरवय ब्रह्म इज द कारण कार्य कैनॉट बी एंड सिंस कार्य इज देर दैट ब्रह्म कैनॉट बी निरवय हैज टू बी सवयव देर फोर देर इज अ विरोध समन्वय विरोध इज देर ईदर यू से ब्रह्म इज नॉट कारण बिकॉज ब्रह्म इज निरवय और यू से ब्रह्म इज सवयव देन देर विल बी श्रुति कोप शब्द कोप नवाइति संदेह पूर्वपक्ष पूर्वपक्षी से सिद्धांति प्रष्टव्य सिद्धांति शुड बी आस्क यू वेदांति शुड बी आस्क दिस व्हाट शुड यू बी आस्क किम ब्रह्म निरवयवम परिणमते सावयव वा दिस ब्रह्म विच इज गेटिंग ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इनटू जगत इज दैट ब्रह्म निरवयव और सावयव इज इट पार्टलेस और विथ पार्ट्स Our answer, real answer, if at all he asks us, we'll say there is no parinama at all. Parinamate is a wrong understanding. We'll say, where did we talk about parinama at all? There is a vivartha. So, adye pakshe means niravayavam brahma parinamate iti pakshe adye krishnasya brahmana karyakarana parinama prasakti syat. So, you will land upon a possibility of the entire ब्रह्म कृष्णस्य ब्रह्मण एंटायर ब्रह्म विल हैव ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड यू विल हैव स्टेटेड दैट एंटायर ब्रह्म हैज ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इनटू कार्य आकार जगत आकार दैट काइंड ऑफ परिणाम प्रसक्ति परिणाम ऑफ एंटायर ब्रह्म हैज टेकन प्लेस इनटू व्हाट परिणाम इनटू प्रपंच ततश्च कार्यातिरिक्तं ब्रह्मण स्यात् देयर विल बी नो ब्रह्म एनीमोर Paramatma is no longer there. If the Jagat is there, that time Paramatma is not there. You can say, Kalpante, when the Jagat is resolved, that time Paramatma is there. But as soon as Brahma has created this Kalpa, at the start of the Kalpa, he created the Jagat, then he is no longer there. In fact, then there will be no Pralaya also. Who will do Pralaya? There will be no Stiti also. Who will do Stiti? So Stiti and Pralaya Karana Brahma, Himself is not there anymore once he has created this. Once Srishti takes place, then Paramatma is no longer there. The Prapancha won't, may not continue, may continue, but it will never end or may end, but there will be no direction of or there is no control of Paramatma because Paramatma himself is not there anymore. Dvitiye tu, dvitiye pakshe, which is that Savayam Brahma Parinamate, iti pakshe, dvitiye tu. Krishna prasaktir nasti. Okay. Then Paramatma is there. He has not converted himself or transformed himself into Prapancha entirely. Paramatma still continues to be there to look after Sthiti and Laya of this Prapancha. But Ekamsha Pariname Api Paramsha Sthiti Sambhavat. Not but that is explained. Krishna prasaktir nasti. Why? एकांश परिणामे इफ वन अंश हैज ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इवन देन अपि अपरांश अप्यपरांश अपरांश स्थिति संभवा अपरांश इज देयर सो लेट्स से अ स्मॉल पार्ट एज इन यू हैव सीन अर्लियर आल्सो इन द ऑब्जेक्शन विद गायत्री गायत्री वाज एक्सप्लेन्ड अर्लियर त्रिपाद गायत्री So we had seen the one quarter changes and the three quarters are there. So Brahma is not Karana, something was the objection like that. Gayatri is meant there. Siddhanti had said no, there is a Shruti that this Purusha remains. So there is this Purusha who is the Jayan Purushaha. So the Purusha remains and then त्रिपाद दिवि द पुरुषास थ्री पादास आर देर दिवि इन अंतरिक्ष इन जूलोक थ्री पादास आर देर ओनली वन पादा इज द बेसिस फॉर जगत सर्ग प्रपंच एज कार्य सो इफ यू क्लेम दैट काइंड ऑफ देन एक अंश वन क्वार्टर परिणाम हैज टेकन प्लेस इवन देन अभी अपरांश इज थ्री क्वार्टर्स सो दे रिमेन If that kind of an argument is made by you, and therefore what? Krishna prasaktir nasti. Entire Brahma has not changed. Therefore, ब्रह्मन्या न स्यात् काइंड ऑफ अ दोष डज नॉट एक्रू टू अस. ब्रह्म वुड कंटिन्यू टू बी देयर, परमात्मा इज स्टिल देयर. तथा निष्कलम इत्यादि निरवयत्व शब्दकोपः. पूर्व पक्षी से देयर बाय व्हाट विल हैपन. निष्कलम ब्रह्म इज पार्टलेस, कला इज कला न विद्यते. और निर्गता हियर निर्गता कलाः यस्मात् ब्रह्मण तद् ब्रह्म निष्कलम ब्रह्म दैट ब्रह्म फ्रॉम विच इन विच पार्ट्स आर नॉट देयर. That partless Brahma is the lakshana of Brahma. It's said that Brahma is partless. You cannot be with parts. Ityadi niravayatva shabda kopaha. The shruti virodha will be there, which reveals niravayatva, partlessness of Brahma. Ubhaya pakshe, meaning adhya pakshe, dvitiya pakshe api, ubhaya pakshe api, anityatva prasangaha iti brahmana upadanatva vadi samanvaya virudhyate iti. So, purvapakshi sutra, this purvapakshi sutra. He says that you pick any choice when I ask you whether Brahma is Savayava or Niravayava. If you pick anything, you will be in trouble. So it is a Ubhaya Pasha Rajju. At both, he gives you a rope. On both sides of the rope, there is a noose. So he says that your Tarka, you can hang your Tarka. Neither of the ends will save you. That rope won't save you because there is a noose at both ends. उभय पक्षे अपि अनित्यत्व प्रसंग. ब्रह्म विल बिकम अनित्य इति ब्रह्मण उपादानत्ववादी समन्वय विरुध्यते. सो वन हू क्लेम्स ब्रह्म बीइंग उपादान कारण क्लेम्स सच समन्वय दैट समन्वय इज अपोज्ड. सो निरवयत्व शब्द कोप एंड देन अर्लियर एंटायर ब्रह्म विल हैव ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड. सो एंटायर ब्रह्म ट्रांसफॉर्म्स एंड देयर इज नो ब्रह्म. देन इन दी अदर पक्ष अनित्यत्व उभय पक्ष अनित्यत्व कथम. वी कैन आस्क इन दी फर्स्ट केस ओके ब्रह्म इज नॉट देयर बिकॉज एंटायर ब्रह्म इज ट्रांसफॉर्म देयर फॉर अनित्य अनित्य ब्रह्म विल बिकम अनित्य. इन दी सेकेंड केस हाउ इज ब्रह्म अनित्य दैट इज नॉट बीन एक्सप्लेन्ड. निरवयत्व शब्द कोप हैज बीन एक्सप्लेन्ड बट हैज बीन स्टेटेड. बट वेन ब्रह्म इज सावयव ब्रह्म इज विथ पार्ट्स देन नथिंग विथ पार्ट्स इज नित्य. Anything that has parts will have wear and tear, and thereby Nitya Brahma won't be there. Anitya Brahma only you'll have to accept. Therefore, in the second case also, Savaya Brahma will become Anitya Brahma. So, both cases will have Anityatva Dosha. Siddhantastu. Siddhanti answers with a Shruti, with a Sutra. Shrutestu Shabdamulatvat. Shrutestu Shabdamulatvat. So, Shrutehe tu Shabdamulatvat. Two is what? Purva Paksha Nirasartha. This two is to say, oh no, that is not true. Why? Shrutehe. Shruti says so. Because of Shruti. So Shruti says that Brahma is Jagad Upadana. So you cannot say Samanvaya Virodha is there. Upadanatva Vadi Samanvaya is actually Shruti Vadi Samanvaya. Whatever is the Shruti Vada is that Brahma is Upadana, Upadana Karana of Jagat. We are just paraphrasing that. At the most, we are paraphrasing and explaining what Shruti is saying. So, if at all you point doshas to us, you are pointing doshas in Shruti. So, actually, Shabda Kopa will be there in your case, Purva Pakshi's case, not in the Siddhanti's case. Why? Because we are stating what the Shruti is saying. So, we are saying the Brahma is Niravayava only. Then how will you resolve, ask the Purva Pakshi, how will you resolve the aropa that the entire Brahma is transformed and there is no Brahma anymore? How will you resolve this? We are saying that Brahma is not transformed at all. It is Vivartavada. See, the Sutra is not saying that it is Vivartavada, there is no Parinama. But Sutra is not saying that it is Vivartavada and it has never claimed Parinama. So Sutrakara is not saying that it is Vivartavada directly. But he has never said directly that it is Parinamavada also. Similarly, Shruti, when it states something, Sutra is paraphrasing that or literally quoting with a part of that Shruti. What is to be seen is that how will Shruti not be, any Shruti not be countered by another Shruti or your Tarka. All this sounds good as to, you know, in Tarka that okay, if you pick this दिस दोषा इफ यू पिक दैट दैट दोषा. सो उभयपाश रज्जो इज ऑल ओके टू शो यूअर ब्रिलियंस इन तर्क बट इट विल नॉट स्टैंड स्क्रूटिनी वेन यू ट्राई टू ब्रिंग दैट तर्क टू कंक्लूड इन श्रुति तात्पर्य. सेज सिद्धांती ऑल यूअर तर्क विल फॉल फ्लैट ऑन इट्स फेस वेन यू सी दैट देर इज नो कंक्लूजन इन वॉट श्रुति इज सेइंग. सो शब्द कोपा इज इन यूअर केस बिकॉज इट इज शुष्क तर्क केवल तर्क. इन अवर केस अवर तर्क विल कल्मिनेट इन श्रुति बिकॉज इट्स आरंभ इज ऑल्सो ऑन श्रुति बेस्ड इन श्रुति. हाउ वील एक्सप्लेन इज वी विल एक्सप्लेन इन अ मैनर इन विच देर इज नो कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन ऑफ एनी श्रुति विथ अनदर श्रुति. सो इफ द श्रुति सेज दैट वन पार्ट हैज बिकम अ कारण फॉर कार्य प्रपंच वन पार्ट ऑफ ब्रह्म इफ एट ऑल वन पाद ऑफ ब्रह्म एंड इफ द श्रुति सेज दैट ब्रह्म इज निरवयव देन द ओनली वे यू कैन रिजॉल्व इट इज बाय सेइंग ब्रह्म appearing as prapancha is the case whereby the prapancha is kalpita in brahma. This is the only way you can resolve it and it has to be resolved. In fact what the advaita vedanti does nobody else can show that there is no contradiction. When the purvapakshi says that with tarka I will show you that your siddhanta is compromised, samanvaya is compromised, then his claim will end up opposing all sorts of shrutis. He'll take some literal meaning of some shruti and he'll say shruti also says that. Yes, one shruti may say that literally if you take the meaning as literally being so, but all other shrutis will have virodha. So shabda kopa is all over the place for every darshana, every astika darshana, but not for Advaita Vedanta because Advaita Vedanti says that there is vivarta. How is it vivarta? Shruti says that Brahma Pada has become prapancha and Brahma has no parts, meaning Brahma has no Pada possible. That Pada is also imagined. That is the only way you can resolve it. And it is seen in Tattvamasi Ityadi conclusion. In इदं सर्वं ब्रह्म सर्वं खल्विदं ब्रह्म दैट इज इदं सर्वं ब्रह्म इन दैट वाक्य ऑल्सो इट इज अंडरस्टूड दैट हाउ कैन ऑल ऑफ दिस बी ब्रह्म ओनली व्हेन ऑल दिस इज नॉट देयर बाय बाद सामानाधिकरण वी हैव सीन मेनी टाइम्स अर्लियर देयर फोर ओनली विवर्तवादा इज द राइट वादा. सो दैट इज सेड हियर श्रुते हेतु बिकॉज श्रुति सेज. So you cannot say that you are following an astika darshana, you have come up with astika darshana and then say that there is parinama and either there is parinama or you will say that no, there is no upadanatva in brahma. Brahma is not karana. You cannot say brahma is not karana and paramanus are karana. Or you cannot say that pradhana is karana because it is all opposed to shruti which says that brahma is jagat karana. Tasmad va etasmad brahmanah. So tasmad va etasmad is the apadane panchami there. The very shruti literally says everywhere at each place where whether prana is mentioned, that prana has to be understood as parabrahma. So wherever there is panchami used as apadane panchami, that panchami is shown as source and that is parabrahma. Prana shabda we have seen means parabrahma there. Therefore everywhere where there is a srishti prakriya talked about in any Upanishad or in karmakanda sections also, Samhita section, Mantra Samhita, you will see that there is only Upadanatva of Brahma mentioned there. Parabrahma is Upadana. You cannot say Parabrahma is not Upadana. So there will be Shruti Kopa in your case. So Shrute Hetu, you are Astika Darshana. The reason I am correcting the English is because if I say an Astika Darshana, because you will need an for आस्तिका, इट बिगिन्स विथ ए वॉवल, यू हैव टू यूज अ एन, एंड इफ यू से एन इट विल साउंड नास्तिका, सो आई एम स्किपिंग दैट एन. यू आर कंसिडरिंग यूअर सेल्फ एज आस्तिक दर्शनर्स, यू सांख्याज, यू तार्किकाज, न्याय वैशेषिकाज, ऑल ऑफ यू हु आर कंसिडरिंग यूअर सेल्फ एज आस्तिक दर्शनर्स, हाउ कैन यू से ब्रह्म इज नॉट उपादान? श्रुते हेतु, श्रुते हेतु हो श्रुति, श्रुति इज द हेतु, इट इज द ओनली प्रमाण इन दैट केस. यू डोंट नो ऑफ सृष्टि ऑफ प्रपंच, इट इज अतीन्द्रिय विषय, सो अतीन्द्रिय विषय से एकमेव प्रमाण, श्रुतिरेव एकायो प्रमाण, वेद वेदांत एकमेव प्रमाण, ओनली वन प्रमाण इज देयर, एंड दैट यू कैन नॉट से दैट आई डोंट एक्सेप्ट इट बिकॉज यू आर आस्तिकास. तो शब्द मूलत्वात्, सो श्रुते मीनिंग ड्यू टू श्रुति इट हैज बीन हर्ड, एंड देन शब्द मूलत्वात् एवरी प्रमाण दैट यू हैव, सो शब्द शब्द मूल शब्द मूल येषां प्रमाणानां, यू कैन डू इट दैट वे, शब्द शब्द मूल शब्द इज व्हाट, वेद शब्द वेद श्रुतिर्वा मूल येषां प्रमाणानां, वॉट एवर यू कंसिडर एज अ प्रमाण, तर्क इज अ प्रमाण, अनुमान इज योर प्रमाण, सो योर दर्शन इज बेस्ड ऑन अनुमान, सो शब्द मूलम, मूल मूलम येषां प्रमाणानां तानि प्रमाणानि शब्दमूलानि, तस्मात् शब्दमूलत्वात् तस्य तेषां भाव शब्दमूलत्वं, देन तस्मात् शब्दमूलत्वात्, सो प्रमाणानां शब्दमूलत्वात्, दैट इज वन वे यू कैन लुक एट इट, और व्हाट ब्रह्मा इज नोन, सो ऑल योर प्रमाणास बेसिकली व्हाट दर्शन दर्शन कंक्लूजन शुड बी शोन आस्तिक दर्शनानां शब्दमूलत्वात्, so you can say astika darshana is uses all sorts of pramanas, so I'm just explaining possibilities, shabda mulatvat can be all your pramanas, not all pramanas have basis in shabda, but what we are saying is that darshana which is using any pramana, so all darshanas have their own mechanism of pramanas, but all of them are astika, therefore darshana nam shabda mulatvat, or darshanani neuter, so darshanani शब्द मूलानी भवितुम अर्हति, दैट इज द स्टेटमेंट मेड इन दी, दैट इज अ क्लेम मेड बाय द सिद्धांति, इफ एट ऑल यू आर आस्तिक दर्शनास देन यूअर यूअर दर्शनास शुड बी शोन टू कंक्लूड इन द सेम कंक्लूजन ऑफ और तात्पर्य विषय ऑफ शब्द वेदास, इज इट हैपनिंग, सो इट इज नॉट, देयरफॉर इधर यू से दैट यू आर नास्तिकास और यू से यू आर हैविंग शब्द एज मूल, you have to show that, or what brahma cannot be known by any other way, which I explained in the beginning as brahmanah jagat sargasya cha atindriya vishayatvat shabda moolatvat, so jagat sarga also has shabda as its moola, you don't know prapancha is created by someone, one or many, and who is that or who are they, you do not know, atindriya vishayatvat, so atindriya vishayatvat jagat sargasya brahmanascha jagat kartru brahmanascha shabda moolatvat, atindriya vishayatvat shabda moolatvam, and shabda moolatvat jagat sargasya brahmanascha, you cannot say that Brahma is known by any other way, or I know Jagat Sarga by any other way, and therefore I'll say Paramanus or Pradhana or Jagat Karana. Your Upadana Karana is revealed by Shruti as Brahma for this entire Prapancha, and that is the Shabda Mulatva of Brahma as well as Jagat Sarga. Jagat may be Indriya Vishaya, बट जगत 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 विषयाज में भी इंद्रिय विषय द ऑब्जेक्ट्स ऑफ द प्रपंच कैन बी अ सब्जेक्ट मैटर फॉर ऑल प्रत्यक्षादि प्रमाण बिकॉज इंद्रिय इंद्रिय गोचर दे आर बट इंद्रिय अगोचर इज द सृष्टि ऑफ प्रपंच डिड यू सी द प्रपंच कम अप यू कैन से इन द यू नो वॉट एवर आई क्रिएटेड आई थिंक दैट इट वॉज वी हैव ऑल एनालाइज इट वॉज ऑल बिग बैंग थियरी and we try to create some kind of a minuscule ultra minuscule big bang in lab spending you know unimaginable amount of money and we have concluded that yes this is what has happened whatever you say is your prapancha being manifest or created indriya gochara or not it is not indriya gochara it is all hypothesis so therefore for that what is the pramana शब्द अलोन वेद अलोन इज प्रमाण सो देयरफॉर ब्रह्मणा शब्द मूलत्वा जगत्सर्गस्य शब्द मूलत्वात् देयर इज नो अदर प्रमाण सो शब्द अलोन इज द प्रमाण एंड शब्द सेज दैट श्रुति सेज दैट श्रुति अलोन इज प्रमाण एंड श्रुति सेज दैट देयर इज उपादान कारण ऑफ ब्रह्म फॉर जगत टू हू टू इज दिस टू हैज बीन डिक्लाइंड टू इज एन अव्यय बट इट हैज बीन डिक्लाइंड सेइंग दैट टू हू मीनिंग टू शब्द पूर्व पक्ष निराशार्थ सो टू इज टू रिफ्यूट दी पूर्व पक्षी भ्रम एंड कंक्लूजन बेस्ड ऑन दैट भ्रम न तावत कृष्ण प्रसक्ति ही फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल देर इज नो कृष्ण प्रसक्ति मीनिंग एंटायर ब्रह्म बीइंग ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इनटू प्रपंच कुतः वाय श्रुते सो श्रुते इज द मूल देर श्रुते ब्रह्मण जगदुपादानत्व श्रवणा बिकॉज जगत बीइंग उपादान कारण ब्रह्म हैज बीन नोन सो कृष्ण प्रसक्ति इज द ऑब्जेक्शन एंटायरली मीनिंग व्हाट द एंटायर ब्रह्म हैज ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इटसेल्फ विल हैव ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इटसेल्फ एंड देर इज नो ब्रह्म लेफ्ट देयरफॉर व्हाट ब्रह्म इज नॉट जगत उपादान कारण सो दैट इज नॉट पॉसिबल वाई बिकॉज श्रुति इटसेल्फ सेज दैट ब्रह्म इज जगत उपादान कारण तावानस्य महिमा इत्यादौ कार्य व्यतिरेकेण सत्ता श्रवणात् सो जगद उपादानत्व अलोन इज नॉट हर्ड व्हाट हैज बीन हर्ड तावानस्य महिमा जायान पुरुषः सो दिस इत्यादौ कार्य व्यतिरेकेण सत्ता श्रवणात् कार्य व्यतिरेकेण कारण सत्तायः श्रवणात् दि कारण ब्रह्म हैज सत्ता अदर देन दि सत्ता ऑफ दि प्रपंच कार्य But other way round is not true. Karya does not have any satta other than karana satta. But karana satta is karya satta bhinna. Therefore, Brahma exists whether or not prapancha exists. But prapancha cannot exist without Brahma. Evancha vivartavadaha shrutyayav sputikrutaha. So Krishna prasakti is not there for what reason? जगद उपादान इज मेन्शन बट बाय जगद उपादान बीइंग मेन्शन ब्रह्म बीइंग मेन्शन ए जगद उपान अदर हाउ डू से कृष्ण प्रसक्ति इज नॉट देर बिकॉज इट इज विवर्तवाद अदरवाइज देर वोंट बी अदर सत्ता यू आर सेइंग दैट देर वोंट बी सत्ता ब्रह्म बट ब्रह्म सत्ता इज बीन मेन्शन बाय श्रुति सो श्रुते मीन्स वॉट जगद उपादानत्व श्रवणात् एंड दिस ऑल्सो सत्ता श्रवणात् सो श्रुते श्रुति सेज Brahma is Jagad Upadana and in the same breath Shruti says that there is Tavanasya Mahima by saying that more than the Jagat Satta is Karana Satta, Brahma Satta. More than Karya Jagat Satta there is Karana Brahma Satta. Therefore both cannot be there. As per you both cannot be there but both are there. Meaning what? Brahma is Jagat Karana and it has also not transformed itself completely. And it is also Niravayava. That will come up later. But it is also Niravayava. So, how will you resolve it? That is what Shruti is showing. Shruti is saying that is Vivartavada. Brahma has never transformed. So, you are thinking transformation because you don't know anything else. We will tell you something else also. Later we will say, in the next sutra, we will talk about Swapna. In Swapna, you alone have transformed into this entire Swapna Prapancha. With all these ancient, insentient beings, with all the objects which are there, with all the karanas which are there, all the karakas which are there, Karanas, all the karakas, adhikarana also. So whatever you see in the swapna is all you, the partless you. And that partless you, how has it transformed into the entire prapancha, swapna prapancha? It has not transformed. That is the only meaning. How there is a parinama? There is no parinama at all. Vivarta, you have never changed. During the waking state, on waking up, you know that you had not changed into this prapancha because this prapancha was mithya, swapna prapancha. But during the swapna also, you have never changed because had you changed, you will have parts. But you, the one who dreamt is partless. Or you are a witness to that. You have never changed. So, evancha vivartavadaha shrutya eva sputikrutaha. By shruti alone, vivartavada has been clearly explained or clearly stated by stating so many, through so many statements stating as to niravaya brahma is upadana karana and still continues to have satta different from the karya satta. That is possible only by vivarta, and that is how Shruti reveals vivartavada. So what is this difference between vivartavada and parinamavada? See, parinama is tatvika anyata bhavaha. That is parinamavada. Tatvika anyata bhavaha parinamavadaha. Atatvika anyata bhavaha vivartavada. So atatvika anyata bhava. The anyata bhavaha, anyata bhavanam is tatvika, meaning really there is a change, that is parinamavada. Whereas vivartavada is atatvika anyata bhava. Anyata bhava, anyata bhavanam, being in another manner, is atatvika, meaning it is not real. That is vivartavada. And that vivartavada, shrutya eva sputikruta, it is clearly, it is clarified in the shruti itself. Nahi parinamavade karyavatirekana satta samasti. How so? How is it clearly being stated? Siddhanti says it is clearly stated because had it been parinamavada, nahi parinama vade sati, karyavatirekena satta na samasti. Na will go with samasti, na samasti. Karyavatirekena satta na sambhavati ityartha. If at all had it been parinamavada, why? Because tattvika anyata bhava. If it has really become prapancha, brahma, then other than brahma there cannot be satta of karana. Other than jagat karya, other than jagat which is karya, there won't be any satta. No, brahmana satta samasti, karana satta samasti. And which is what you are also saying. So we are agreeing with your corollaries. So anyatha anupapatti has to be used. If the karya is a parinama of karana, then there won't be karana satta different from karya satta. There won't be any karana. We agree with that. But Shruti talks about anya satta of brahma other than jagat. Jagadanya satya is mentioned by Shruti by saying tavanasya viva jayan purusha ityadi. So Shruti mentions brahma is jagat karana, also mentions that there is brahma satta different from the karya jagat satta. Therefore anyatha anupapatya parinamavada is not possible. Parinamavada is not possible. Therefore vivartavada sputikrutaha anyatha anupapatya arthapatti pramanena. If you have to apply, Shruti itself is making that statement, but if these statements appear logically, they don't appear to be in line. They seem opposed to each other logically, and therefore they appear illogical. Then you have to understand that being illogical, you have to reinterpret your understanding of each of these Shrutis. When you do that, you will see that arthapatti pramana can help you conclude that it is not parinamavada, which is an assumption by you. There was no parinama at all. even if the shruti mentions the word parinama, that parinama should be reinterpreted as vivarta. Shruti may use any word because shruti has no laukika logic to be followed or laukika rules to follow. Shruti has its own rules. We call it a chandasa prayoga. So parinama also we can say. Any vyakrana, this lakara, that lakara, nothing of that. All lakaras in shruti are really lat lakara, late lakara. So if you look at late lakara example can be lat lakara form also, it can be lit lakara form also, it can be ling lakara, vidhiling ityadi lakara forms also. Any lakara used in shruti will be what? Late lakara form only. You say it is lat lakara, oh, there is bhavati usage. Bhavati does not mean bhavati the way you understand in lat lakara. There is no present tense meaning there. Chandasa prayoga. In Subanta also chandasa prayoga. You will say, oh, this rule is not applying, that rule is not applying. I have studied lagu, I have studied entire Panini Sutra, Ashtadhyayi. None of that will work because chandasa prayoga in Ashtadhyayi itself will show that there is chandasa prayoga. Chandasa sutras are there which show that chandasa prayoga, this can work. Chandasi, chandasi, so many words are there in Ashtadhyayi. So thereby that form will not work. So nahi parinamavade karya vyatirekena satta samasti ataha karya vyatirekena brahmana avasthana shrutehe. But shruti does state that brahma has karya vyatireka satta avasthana is satta satta shrutehe. Since there is avasthana satta of, there is a shruti which mentions avasthana or satta of brahma, brahmana, as what? As different from कार्य व्यतिरेक जगत का विच इज कार्य तद जगत व्यतिरेकेण सत्ता ऑफ ब्रह्म इज मेंशन्ड बाय द श्रुति एंड ड्यू टू दैट श्रुति न उक्त दोष अवकाशः. सो देयर इज नो पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ अ दोष एट ऑल बिकॉज श्रुति कैन नॉट हैव दोष. देन वेयर इज द दोष? इट कैन नॉट बी इन द दोष हु फॉलो श्रुति. सो इन वेदांती देयर इज नो दोष. इन वेदांत सिद्धांत देयर इज नो दोष बिकॉज वी फॉलो श्रुति. अदरवाइज पॉइंटिंग अ दोष इन अद्वैत वेदांत is like pointing a dosha in Shruti. If at all we are able to show that our conclusion is based on Shruti. If we can't, then there is a dosha, all right. But we have shown that our conclusion of Jagad Upadhanatva of Brahma is based on Shruti. And we are saying that there is Brahma Satta other than Karya Satta. We say that Brahma is still there even after Prapancha is created, which is as revealed by the Shruti. Therefore, there is no dosha in Shruti. There is no dosha in Advaita Vedanta which bases itself on Shruti. Then where is the dosha? The dosha is in the Akshepa. The Akshepa is wrong. Why is the Akshepa wrong? Because your understanding of Upadana Brahma will lead to Parinama Vada. That is the Brahma. That is the dosha. So Naukta Dosha Avakasha, but dosha is in Aropa. Nanu उक्तयुक्ति बाधितत्वात् श्रुतिर्वा कथम कार्य व्यतिरेकेण ब्रह्मण सत्तां बोधयेत् इत्यतः. देन पूर्वपक्षी दासी उक्तयुक्ति बाधित्वात्, ओ आई हैव शोन यू युक्ति. सो इफ यू से आद्य दिस दोष, इफ यू से आद्य निरवयव ब्रह्म इज निरवयव एंड उपादान कारण, देन आई हैव शोन यू दोष विथ युक्ति एज टू वॉट कृष्ण प्रसक्ति. देन यू से सावयव ब्रह्म, इफ यू से सावयव ब्रह्म देन द्वितीय आई हैव शोन यू अनदर दोष एज टू वॉट श्रुतिकोप शब्दकोप. देयरफॉर उक्तयुक्ति बाधित्वात्, सो उक्ताया युक्ति ही दैट लॉजिक विच वॉज स्टेटेड बाय मी द पूर्व पक्षी तार्किक तस्मा उक्त उक्तायुक्ति ही उक्तयुक्ति ही तया बाधितत्वात्, बिकॉज युअर स्टेटमेंट सिद्धांत इज रिफ्यूटेड बाय द युक्ति विच वॉज स्टेटेड बाय मी सेज द पूर्व पक्षी. देयर फॉर वॉट श्रुतिर्वा कथम कार्य व्यतिरेकेण ब्रह्मण सत्तां बोधये. देन हाउ इज इट दैट यू क्लेम दैट श्रुति रिवील्स सत्ता ऑफ ब्रह्म विच इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द कार्य जगत सत्ता. How will Shruti reveal that? Why? Because Shruti cannot state something other than my logic that I have given. This is the claim really. So what is he saying? That our tarka is all, you know, is absolutely fine. So if I use a very refined tarka, then how can Shruti oppose that? Shruti cannot oppose some logic which is logical. Shruti cannot oppose that is the misunderstanding of the Purvapakshi. What is a misunderstanding? That this that the yukti is refined. The yukti is not refined really. The yukti has dosha. Shruti has no need to follow somebody else's tarka. Shruti will show which tarka to follow by itself. Ityatah shabda moolatva. Because tarka that you are using may be refined in the laukika indriya gochara vishaya, but atindriya vishaya, indriya agochara vishaya, there Shruti alone is a pramana. Your tarka is no pramana at all. So all you have a hammer, everything looks like a nail. You will not become a carpenter by just hammering everything and anything, anything and everything. You will have to use a specific tool for a specific purpose. You cannot say that, the way you cannot say that, I do not hear the red color of the flower, therefore the flower is not red. You cannot hear color. So this is what you are trying to do. It is as ridiculous as that. You are trying to use tarka in atindriya vishaya, because just like the redness of the flower is not the shrotrendriya vishaya, you cannot claim that just because I do not hear the red color, therefore the flower is not red. You will have to use chakshurindriya. Chakshu is pramana there, and ekamiva pramana. There is no ekamiva pramanam. There is no other pramana other than chakshurindriya for raktattvam of the pushpam. If at all you say that Shruti is not going to say something opposed to my logic, that logic is not the pramana at all. Anumana is not pramana. Shruti is the only pramana. You will have made such a ridiculous statement equivalent to trying to hear color. So shabda moolatvat brahmanaha shabda eka pramanakatvat. For Brahma and Brahma vishaya, whether Brahma is jagatkarana or not, what is this Brahma? Satyam jnanam anantam Brahma. Tasmad vaye tasmad brahmana akashad. Akasha basically, but then all of the tasmadva brahmana akasha sambodhan akasha. So all that, the sequence which has been mentioned, the original cause has been mentioned to be tad brahma, which is etad atma. Tasmadva etasmad atmanah, that is brahmana. Tasmad brahmana etasmad atmanah. So aikya is also known there. Of course in the Shruti literally, if you look at it, then in Taittiriya Upanishad, there in whatever was stated in the earlier paragraph, earlier anuvaka, now what has been stated, that from that entity is akasha born, and from akasha vayu ityadi. So in the srishti prakriya, there what is the karana for this prapancha is mentioned, and for that only Shruti is pramana. So shabda moolatva brahmana and brahma, anything related to brahma, because brahma itself is not known by any other means, only by Shruti. Then what about what all is related to Brahma? For that also Shruti alone is the karana. There brahmana shabda eka pramana katva, brahma visheka also, whatever is there, tasya api tesham api shabda eka pramana katva, yatha shabdam karya upadanatvam tad atirekena sattvam cha aviruddham ityartha. So yatha shabdam, the way it has been mentioned in the Shruti, shabdam atan anatikramya, you cannot transgress the shabda pramana Shruti and say brahma is not jagat karana upadana karana. Why? Yatha shabdam karya upadanatvam. So karya upadana cannot be transgressed by you by saying that brahma is not upadana karana, because shabda says that karya upadanatvam yatha shabdam. Karya upadanatvam vedantinam, vedanta pakshe yat karya upadanatvam uktam tad yatha shabdam. It is what? Shabda, shabda anatikramya it is. Shabda anatikramya. Shabdam anatikramya. what has been mentioned is in keeping with shabda pramana, whatever has been stated by siddhanti. So samanvaya is what? Karya upadanatvam brahmana. So tadatirekena sattvam cha aviruddham, and then we say this, yes, there is brahma satta other than karya satta, and brahma is still jagat karana upadana karana. How all this is possible? Vivartavada atatvika anyatha bhavaha. Prapancha anyata bhava is atatvika, it is not real. Brahma atatvika bhava is prapancha. So prapancha being the appearance of Brahma is not parinama of Brahma, it is vivartavada. Therefore there is no opposition at all with samanvaya. We look at the next sutra in the next paatha, perhaps on Friday. आम्नायन्ति संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् आपूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे. नमस्ते. सॉरी, आई हैव गॉन टू बियॉन्ड 7:15. वी स्टार्टेड एट 7. ओल्ड संस्कारस आर स्टिल देयर. नमस्ते. धन्यवाद.
नमस्ते.
नमस्ते पांडे. थैंक यू.